we do have this extraordinary power. I mean the power of imagination. Every feature of human culture is the consequence of this unique capacity. But I believe that we systematically destroy this capacity in our children.
Imagination. you.